Well, she's a big name. She's bold and beautiful. She's Samoan diva Lavina Williams and starring in Hairspray, the musical set in the 1960s. She talks frankly about how her character's journey mirrors her own.
Don't change that channel because we're about to meet the nicest diva in town.
Oh, you can't stop today. No! As it comes speeding down the track.
Lavina Williams, fantastic voice. She's brought a really great energy to the show, and I think everyone just melts, I suppose, on stage when they get to be there and sing alongside her.
Lavina plays Motormouth Maybelle.
That's me, people.
Big, blonde, and beautiful, and she didn't have to go far to find inspiration for the character.
Oh, mate. Okay. Let me break it down for you. It was so easy to get into character because it reminds me of our aunties, you know? Because that's exactly who Motormouth Maybelle is a warm, loving, giving big mama. And that was perfect because I'm the eldest of five children and I was sort of like a mother hen to them.
But through the big, colourful numbers, the musical is about tackling racism in the 60s, a subject Lavina knows only too well.
Oh yeah, I've experienced racism when I was in Germany. There was an incident on the ICE train going to Berlin. There was a couple that were speaking in German. One of my girlfriends, Natalie, she was explaining to me what they were saying. It was hot. I was just feeling, yeah, her dirty air is gonna get on our skin. Tell these nigger ladies to move to the restaurant or we're gonna call the cops. Oh, as soon as she told me, I'm like, excuse me, what did you say? I'm like, nah, just move on with your life. Ain't nobody got time for that. <That's right.
laughs> But what she does have time for is family. A difficult upbringing has made them strong.
Our father was very strict on us and it came out in a positive light. We're all doing what we love. I don't know, it's the strength that we all hold together as five. I get the courage to sing that particular song. I know where I've been from my own experiences, like coming out from South Auckland, coming from nothing, having the stove for our heater in winter. That's why that song, it's so very near and close to home for me when I sing it.
And in true Motormouth Maybelle style, nurturing the people she loves.
The one thing I say to my sisters and my brother is make sure you're confident within yourself because there is only one you, unique and genuine, and that's what the world needs.